I am sick and tired of hearing from large corporations who have outsourced millions of jobs, who have cut the wages and health care benefits of their workers, come into Washington, D.C., and then lecture the Congress about how we have to cut Social Security, cut Medicare, cut Medicaid. Well, maybe it's just time that they cut the compensation packages that they get.